Good afternoon. I'll just be brief, just talk about my nephew. He's a great, great guy. You know, he's an even better person than he was after me. I'm honored to accept this on his behalf. And then I'm 13 to the Coles County Hall of Fame. He was the first person to make it into the NFL. There were other outstanding athletes that, as they said from earlier, that made it, that could have made it, but you know, the stars aligned for him to be the first. So, but he represented well, and I'm, like I just say, I just like to say he'd be honored to accept this, and I'm honored to accept this on his behalf.